Free. Oh, Life is eternal. Life is eternal. found, was overheard about that issue. And it really put me at peace. I felt this wonderful stillness and everything, you know. That's it. It's, what else am I saying? Life is eternal. So the opposite of life is not death, but life is eternal. There's no opposite. And so what happens there is, I suppose, one is in this heightened state of pure consciousness, stillness, silence. You know, what we're looking for now, we're searching for it, what we have been searching for. Now we've come closer to it, and it's knowing that it's already there. There's nothing to look for, nothing to seek. It's there, and it's going to be there all the time, forevermore.
Thank you. Intangible, eternal, without beginning nor end, the nameless, formless energy that permeates all living things, that sweeps through nature like a ripple in an ocean, sending cascades of timeless wonder through the air, on the song of a bird, the freshness of the morning air, a clear calling for our inner nature to awaken beyond our everyday lives and fears. It is the lightless light, the rays of the sunrise dancing on the surface of the sea. Love is you, and love is me. It is the deepest knowing, the serenity of being, the laughter of the earth, the limitless breath of the wind, the wonder of potential, the power of thought, the gifts of life. Awareness. that enough love will not open. No gulf that enough love will not bridge. And no wall that enough love will not throw down. It makes no difference how deeply seated may be the trouble, how hopeless the outcome, how muddled the tangle, how great the mistake. A sufficient realization of love will dissolve it all. And if you could love enough, you would be the happiest and most powerful person in the world.